Okay, hello. It's the next game on my journey towards the diamond. I lost a game. I mean, it's pretty much the first game I lost, but I lost a game. And, well, it does feel brilliant, but I got kind of fooled. I got distracted. I got taken off my course. And basically, I thought the guy was a lot more ahead than he was. And I should have, well, had a bit more faith, I guess. So, just have a little more look on the cannon rush, because so often, cannon rush is what we are in this position. It's also a question of getting the back. Oh wow, all the way to the second gate. I'm not entirely sure what the implications of being made of that now. Less gas, more gas. He sees, he's just checking now. Basically, I'm saving my chrono up for the double stalker. And what I really got to look for is the get the robo down. Actually, you know. Cargo down. Okay, let's forget to get the next pylon. Let's see how this goes. I do kind of feel as though I'm going to be losing a few in a row here. That's kind of the way it goes. I'm expecting one from the new one. Come, we'll see. Oh wow, that's exactly what I wanted to avoid. No, any supply blocks go back. We'll get one of those. Do I think I get anything much good? Last thing we want is to die to Oracle in the middle of that. We'll see how this goes. He's got two pylons, but you don't have pylon overcharge anymore. So I'll try the front door, and if that doesn't work, I'll do a drop. But at the moment, his nitro is better than mine. Okay.